So your school offers a financial literacy class, but what does this mean and why should you take it? Financial literacy is knowing how money is made, spent, and saved, as well as having the skills and ability to use financial resources to make decisions. In financial literacy, you will learn all about making money, using credit, saving, investing, getting insurance, and so much more. So get excited about taking financial literacy. You'll be glad you did.